adapter plugging into the wall, but it's not included in this box. I've scoured the box and it's not in here. So very disappointed. I'm gonna have to buy some sort of USB hub for it to power it up, but it's a very difficult install too, assembly rather. So if you're patient, I mean, we got it done, but it takes 10-15 minutes to put together. Second one's easier, gonna be easier than the first because we already did one. But wish I had something to power them up so I can show them to you. All right, got them working. And they look really cool. Had to find some power packs like that. The AC wall adapters, since they didn't come with any. For that, I got to deduct a star. And the cords are short. I guess it's worth it now that I've assembled them. Adds a lot of drama to the room. That's just one of the different modes. Lots of different modes. I'll go through a couple of them. Hit this button twice and it'll change the second one. Let's go to, you can change the speed. That's party. Second one, follow it. You could do chase, roll. That's roll. You could change the speed on it. Now I don't know what the sound button is for, and I haven't downloaded the app. You can adjust the brightness here. But overall, I'm happy with them, and I'm going to try to find a USB port so I can plug them in down below, both into a same USB port. So there you go.